Bro, have you noticed the black tear marks on a cheetah's face? Unlike other cats, cheetahs hunt while the sun is out. And during a high-speed chase, the bright African sun can be almost blinding. The black tear marks, called Mahler stripes, counteracts this. Black as a color absorbs light, and the Mahler stripes are able to absorb excess light that reduces glare, keeping the sun out of their eyes. The blacker the Mahler stripes, the more light it can absorb.